This is a review of McAllen's reference Bible, a long primer with chain references. It's Highland Goatskin Black. It's an Allen 53. They come in a nice box. This has got water damage on the box, as you can see. But other than that, the box is fine. I got it like that. It's a second-hand Bible. The leather on this is really nice. As you can see, there's a couple of little flaws in it. I don't know, different. But the grain on this is just awesome. Look at that. I can see why people go crazy about these covers on these Bibles. They are really nice. So soft. It has a full yak. As you can see on the spine, Holy Bible, Allen's. She does have three blue ribbons, and she is Highland Goatskin, as you can see. It's got like a very dark blue liner, and you've got the double gilt lines. Corners are just really, the corners are perfect on all of them. You've got this blue end sheet here. They really are nice Bible. You've got the family records and that sort of stuff. You do have the overstitching, which you can see here. The print on this is quite nice. Allen's don't make a red letter, so this is not a red letter. I do like the center column references. I also like that they have the footnotes as well inside. As you can see them. See some of the footnotes. It's such a clear print, this. In some places it looks like it's line matching, in other places it doesn't, but the ghosting on this thing when you're reading it is, you know, very minimal. They do make a nice Bible, these. Very nice soft paper. It's a 36 GSM paper. Sounds so nice. I'm going to the poetry section. As you can see, still quite nice print. It's a 10 or 11 font, but it looks more 11 because it's so dark. She's a nice Bible. Come in from Matthew. She is, you do have self-pronouncing text in it. And I like self-pronouncing text. A lot of people don't like it. Well, I do. And at the end of this Bible, you have a lot of helps. Quite surprised with all the extra helps you get. Like this much extra helps. That's quite a lot. So you have proper names. Oops. The proper names for quite a while. Then you have subject index, which is quite handy. If you want to do a study on a specific subject, just look it up here and it gives you a whole heap of references for that subject. Like if you want to look up for example, let's say this one here, divorce. And it gives you some references and that to look it up. and see what the Bible says about divorce. You've got a really good size concordance in this Bible, and you have some really nice maps. The maps are on a little bit thicker paper than the rest of the Bible. They're not glossy paper or anything, they're actually quite nice, these maps. And they split them down here so that you don't have the writings in the gutter, so that you can actually see the names, which is quite good. I like that. And then after the maps, you have all this lined paper, 36 pages of lined paper to write your notes in. And this one is Alan Melbourne Bindery. It's quite, even these corners here are really good. As you can see. This one was printed in 2016, I think, this Bible. Here's a nice Bible. Yeah. Now compared to, I've got another Bible here to compare it to. Compared to my Cambridge wide margin, it's an ESV wide margin. It's actually the same length as the wide margin. Not as wide, but as you can see, not as wide. There's another inch and a half sort of thing. Wide margin's an inch and a half wider. But they're the same thickness, both Bibles. But the biggest difference with, this has got more of a pebbly grain. As you can see the pebbles, I call it the pebbly grain. This is more like a grainy grain. And the red in this, on the outgilding, you can tell the difference. Massive big difference. It's a salmon colour, it's really red. And, you know, some people will say, oh, I like the salmon better, I like the red better. Well, I like them both. I think they both suit each Bible. But it is quite a long primer. I didn't think that they were so big, but it is quite a big Bible. Now there's my hand, and like I said, this is a wide margin, Cambridge wide margin. It's the same in height. It is. It's just the wide margin is a little thicker, and it's the same thickness as the Cambridge. But yeah. But that's my review on this Bible. Let's give you one more last look at the cover. At that grain. And also the back of the grain. She has a very nice yap. She touches. And that's all the way around, even in the sides and on the front and on the bottom, all the same. Hope you like my review, and thanks for watching.